Are you a shopaholic? Let's find out. Put a finger down if you obsess about shopping. Put a finger down if your spending feels out of control. Put a finger down if you shop to forget about your problems or to try to make yourself feel better. Put a finger down if you've tried to reduce your spending, but you have trouble doing it. Put a finger down if you hide your shopping from family and friends.